And we learned a lot of songs.
You're not a real band yet, then.
But you know what I was thinking? We ought to do
a
little tune here to start off with where we all sing on you.
Yeah, why do you want to sing?
Now, they've never sung this before, and neither have I. So I don't know how it's going to sound.
You can make it sing it again.
And was it in B? I think it was in B. What was it? We're going to have a good time. Let me see that now.
We're going to play in the key of B natural.
No, let's make it C. Let's make it C.
No, let's don't. Let's don't do that, Dylan. Sam can't reach it up and see. Okay. No, well, no,
right.
Song.
Me and Sam rehearsed this.
But I need more of
this.
Jim and Jesse did this song originally. If you're familiar with Jim and Jesse and the Virginia Boys. And Dell and I have done this as a duet, and we'll happily have Jerry bring his pretty voice in. Bring your pretty voice, Jerry. That's it.
It's a long, long way to the top of the world, but it's only short fall back down. A young fool filled with greed, highly ambition, grew me like a hunger that gnawed at my soul. Worked hard, made my fortune, but lost the love of my darling. She grew lonesome, and her love grew cold. It's a long, long way to the top of the world, on a rough road that winds round and round. It's a long, long way to the top of the world, but it's only a short fall back down. Money, but in love, I'm a pauper. The love I've lost me shares another man's name. I've reached the top of the world, but my heart hit rock bottom. I can't make love to fortune and fame. It's a long, long way to the top of the world, but it's only a short fall back down. But it's only a short fall back down.
this show?
I think Sam and I are going to have to step up our clothing a little out this.
I can dress down.
You were right the first time.
But can you wear your hair down? That's what I want to
know. Yes, I can do that too. I can flatten it down, buddy. I can get it right on down close.
Actually, when Dale and I were on the road, we traveled in a bus. And the very first job we were going to was up in Washington, D.C. Yeah. And you leave Nashville at midnight and you drive on up and wake up and you're there. But I got to thinking about it. I was laying in my bunk. What do you think Dell's hair looks like first thing in the morning? And this is true. I got up early that day. I had the coffee pot going and the door opens and out walks Dell with his hair looking exactly like it is right there. I was sitting there with sort of the quest for fire look, and I said, how do you do that? How do you get right up out of the bunk and look like that?
Well, you know, Sam, I've got a little stand beside my bed there, and I just, as soon as I wake up in the morning, I just reach over and put it on.
I did a record one time with Carl Perkins. And Carl Perkins had been on the road. He said, Jerry, I've been on the road for about 2 weeks. And I said, are you going home after this, Carl? He said, yeah, I'm going to go home. He said, you know what I'm going to do? I said, what are you going to do, Carl? He said, I'm going to take off my wig. I'm going to take out my teeth, and I'm going to slip into the king's.
He's going to get comfortable, wouldn't he?
I think we would like to hear Dell sing.